Where's he? Moving.
He's in the bar. You know, in the pool table, isn't he there? Should've got rest right now, but you're in like half health, you guys.
I'm alright, I'm in the building.
I'm in the building, I'm going through basement.
Yeah, I should have
stopped. Ah, damn it.
Hold up, wait.
Oh, Castle on Ellen. You can stun him really quickly. So try and rush him.
Yeah. Alright, they got Maestro out there, so be careful.
You know, there will be another round, and we'll probably win that one.
Got your back. Got your back, Apple.
Oh,
Castle's down.
Coming around.
Ah, they saved him.
I think I got my sister.
Ping! Alright, yo, you. It's okay. You,
yeah, we'll shoot over there. You can get to everyone around.
Oh no, it could be so there. They just need to have this side. Is he defusing?
He's coming. I see him. Wait. Jerry, don't peek. Don't peek. I'm watching on my phone. Don't peek.
Let him have the win.
He's waiting for you.
Let's see what they say.
Let's see this.
Why would you want to end a custom game with a 0-4? Why? Why would they want to end
a custom game with a 0-4?
I just don't understand. Alright, GG boys. I can't believe what they're doing. I legit can't believe it. I'm actually like mind blown. These people have probably never ever played a custom game with me. Probably never.